Define order. The definition of order is the arrangement or disposition of people or things in relation to each other according to a particular sequence, pattern, or method. Disposition of people or things in relation to each other according to a particular sequence, pattern, or method.